Alright, welcome back everybody. We're back in Amnesia Rebirth, and we have the saltpeter, something like that. So we're just missing the sulfur, which I think I know where it is. It's over here, right where that booby trap is located. And obviously, something is about to go down. So far, that creature has not made a single appearance, or even a glimpse of its presence here. But that could all change in a heartbeat. Stupid place again. I hate this place. Should have thought about this way sooner. Uh-oh. To those who come after us, I have failed. We tried to die in defiance, but these devils will not allow it. The screaming does not stop. I cannot shut it out. I cannot bear it. They treat my men as a cruel child treats a puppy, reveling in the joy of their pain, and they watch me all the while. Eldetta keeps crying my name. Gardener has stopped breathing. He's the lucky one. Suicide is a sin, but the Lord has deserted us, and I will not give these demons their satisfaction. So here I take my stand, and make my death my own terms. I pray you do not tell my Aureli of this fate. Tell her, we died in some glorious noble purpose, and that I was a father to be proud of. She has done nothing to deserve this hurt. Signed, Dio, Captain Augustin Lethaber.
Medical supplies. If I'm lucky, they still have ointment of soil.
Oh, here we go. Laudanum. Universal household medicine, tincture of opium. Do not use in children under 1 year old or during pregnancy, may cause respiratory distress. As an anodyne, sedative, hypnotic, poison in excessive quantity. Okay, so what's happening here? Why am I trembling? So we have what we need. Okay, so we can't go this way anymore. What if I... Oh my god.
No. No, damn it.
Holy Jesus. Oh my god. Wow. Whew. That was scary, wasn't it? There we go. Okay, so, what is it? Should I do here? Let's see, reminders. Okay, so I just mix it here.
So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess.
Oh boy. Oh my god, we made it out.
Who's that little one?
Kitty cat.
Looks like a flower child. Yeah, she's good looking too. Good looking children. No.
Ready. I own well. What could go wrong?
Everything. I knew that was going to be way too easy.
Alice? Little one?
Achievement unlocked, Gunner.
What?
Oh my
god. That
hurts. Oh, right in my belly. Wait.
God, little one.
Oops, sorry about that.
I felt them break, but not broken now. What the hell? Are you all right? I don't know how to tell. Shit.
Let's see, how's my health? An excessive quantity, reminders. And I did everything right. Okay.
I need to get out of here.
Probably went down like 3 or 4 stories down. Now I'm stuck here. You kidding? Of all places. Oh, God. What's going on? Ouch.
What?
What's wrong? Okay, if we are to investigate further, then we'll need to build a scaffold. We will need wood and a good length of rope. I think there's some break in the walls deep below. The water level used to be much higher, and we can see light shining through the water. Okay, so let's... This is supposed to be like a scaffold, but I don't know. No, no. Accidentally turned it off. To get down there. So I got the feeling that blue light is actually guiding us, maybe? Yeah, this is the I think this might be like a cistern or something. And we can see the light underneath the water. So I drained the water, so there's the light source right there. So this is the way out. Need to find a way to get down there. Okay, so let's see. We got a light source up there as well. Shouldn't be looking down. Having second thoughts already.
Shit! Stay calm. Stay calm.
The good butt cheeks. So he's here now. He's watching us. We gotta go that way. Oh. What the hell's this? It is apparent from the writings of Usem of the intent of these newcomers. They came to us for a far place, and their thoughts set on conquest, and made us into their servants, their slaves, their prey, their fodder. The last word may also be translated as crop. Their origins are unclear, but it is highly likely that this was another incursion from the island, from the lands around the Nile, or even further into Persia. The queen had no king. Many princes came to court her, but none brought her joy. She was sad because she wanted a child. She asked her wise people to help, but they said, "Why do you want a child? We are all your children. I must have a baby," she said, "because I cannot be a queen forever, and someone must be queen after me." "Nonsense," said the wise people. "We will brew you a magic potion, and then you will live forever. You will always be our queen." So that is what they did. But sometimes when she was alone, the queen cried, because although she was mother to the world, it was not enough.
Ow.
Hello? Time to keep going. It is the third day. I have fallen in with a group of Moorish travelers. One of them is suffering, struck with the curse of the king's evil, so I prayed with them for her fortitude, that she might reach the cave of the mother with all speed. They tell me that Tesemet is within 2 days' journey. Should all go well, yet there's an obstacle still to overcome. The path goes through the Mesnes of one Tarkin Rees, a robber baron of the Ottoman people. Pilgrims must pay a heavy tithe. To use his water, and to travel the mountain passes. I have spice and 3 thalers left. I pray will be sufficient. Here we go. Baby, make it. Oh god, didn't make it. Oh my god. Is he gone? Come on. Find a place to hide. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. So how far we have to go before we get there? Oh man. So what's that? Oh, I see. To do? What's that even for? Oh. Trying to figure this out. Can I jump? I mean, is it deep enough? There's the freaking escape route. God. Okay. Oops. Okay, this one opens it. What about this one? Jesus. I think I know what it is. Oh, okay, I see. There we go. I'm guessing that's what I'm supposed to be doing, right? Like I can jump in there and then maybe push it away and fall down. Ow. Something's wrong. Need a baby. Look.
That light again. It's a person somehow. What is it doing?
Oh no. This is not good. So now, I gotta figure out a way to get up there. Oh, can't do that. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. So I'm guessing that light might be my late husband Salim. Not sure if that's even possible, but so now that we've placed that thing on that ramp over here, let's see if we can, Nah, I won't budge anymore. Need to figure out a way how to get there. Jumping down won't do it, so we need to figure out another way. And can't figure out how to do it. We just keep going around in circles here, but yeah, jumping down from here is not an option, definitely. Come on. Oh, where's that bone? We got plenty of rope over here. We can use that to climb down, but no. Just tie it up to here and throw it down there. Man, I don't know. Come on. There was that bone. It looked like it was metallic or something. Damn it. So I'm running out of options. Like, I can't think of anything. I can't go back where I came in. This is the only way we can move. I need to get over there. But how do we do that? Maybe we're there somewhere. Over here. Yeah, that's where we walked through that beam right there and jumped into that ramp. So we made quite a long descent, so we're there. I mean, we're very close. But damn it. Oh. Oh, hold on a second. Oh no, I can't do that. That gate there prevents this thing from moving. Oh, I think I can move it. Let's see. Okay, I see.
The darkness. It feels like I'm losing control. We need to find a way out, little one.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to raise this thing again, and then I'm going to retract the ramps. And let's see if I can make something out of it. Oh, it can move. Raise it, but it goes only up to there, and then it drops. Okay, let's take a closer look. See? It's like some sort of cage. Okay, I think I may have an idea here. May not be much, but let's see if we can make it work. I'm gonna move this. Closer to that. Okay, let's see here. Voila. I'm not sure where I'm going. Oh, come on. Well. Okay, so we can't go that way. That was it? Okay. Now what? Ouch. Okay, so... Okay, so let's try this. Okay, here we go. Useless. Absolutely useless. I'm running out of juice. So... Oh, wait a minute. You see that there? Because the light was over here. So now I need to find a way to get out of there into here and from there jump over here. Right? Okay, guys, so I'm gonna do that, but it's gonna be on the next episode because this game is, you can only play for a couple of minutes. I mean, 45 minutes at a time. And I find that excruciating. Let's just get in there. What the hell? Oh, come on. Thought that was the end of me. Alright. Okay, so we made it. Alright, so that's gonna be for this episode, guys, okay? See you in the next one. Bye-bye.